How do I do it so I don't insult him? I feel like I'm playing L.A. Noir here. It's the same thing. It's like, oh, well, you can't get me to confess. Tell me the right way. It's like, whatever, man. Just tell me. I know you did it. Alright, so let's go back. What the hell, man? Alright, let's get the worst sword in the world again. Oh, man. I hope I have enough wine. I mean, how much wine am I giving this guy? Oh, whatever.
No, I'm serious. I know you're dumb, but don't you have some? Yeah,
I've. Do-do-do.
You have. It's old and that, but it's em. It's proper.
Alright, so here we do. We're gonna do this again. Try to get Aric to give me that damn sword of his. I'm gonna get him drunk. All that good stuff.
Got this bottle of wine.
Just drink the fucking thing. Okay. So,
this guy's
always wanted to put a fight or something. So, you don't always fight with a staff.
So, you don't always fight with a staff?
It wasn't where I started. I'm originally a sword fighter, you know. Sword handed down through generations of my family.
Really?
Yeah, family is important, you know. I mean, don't get me wrong, the staff is a fine weapon. With a good sword in my hand, I defy any man to stand against me.
Okay, let's see. Now, yep, but only as long as you have a good sword, right?
But only as long as you have a good sword, right?
Well, I mean, of course the sword is important. But the person who wields it, that's where the true strength lies.
Really?
See me, lad? I expect I could knock you down with a rusty sword.
You could beat me with a lousy sword.
If you had one here, lad, I'd show you.
I do.
I do have a pretty bad sword, but I don't think it's fair to challenge you in your state.
My state? I could beat you twice as drunk and half as ready. You take my sword, I'll take yours, and I'll still
beat
you.
Are you kidding me?
Come on, lad, let's go to the arena. I'll show you who's in a state.
All right.
I'm ready for you this time.
Let's see. If you are, then maybe you're ready.
Interesting. All right, so where's that powerful? Ooh, that looks pretty good. Required strength. Required strength is good. Okay, so I can hold on to it. Look at that sword. Let's save. Alright, so let's go take care of this guy now. He's gonna piss me. See what you got, Aric. I can kick your ass now. But better. I shouldn't be playing this game. Alright, here we go. While moving to the right. Oh, interesting.
Huh?
Oh, that's so much better. Nice. Oh, he's done. He's done. Whoa, 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 whoa. We didn't want to kill him. Did I? Oh, don't be killed. Take your gold. You can take the rest. He didn't die, did he? No, he's still alive.
Does that make me the master now?
Ha! Keep that up for 5 or 6 more years, and then maybe. You did well. You're a natural with a staff.
Thanks.
As far as I'm concerned, you're ready for whatever this place tries to throw at you. Go and see Vitus, and good luck to you.
Well, thank you, Aric. You were so polite. Doesn't he realize that I have a sword? Okay. Wow. Unbelievable. That's all. So if you guys have trouble with Aric, that's how you do it. That's funny. Yeah. I probably sell him. I got a good sword here. Okay, Vitus, I am ready. I've got a better sword.
My basic training is complete.
A warrior's training is never complete. Do not forget that.
Sorry, Sensei.
However, you have shown discipline. It's now time to take your training further.
All right.
Vince will allow you into the upper parts of the monastery. Go now and continue your training.
Tell me, okay, whatever. I feel like I'm missing something. Hold on. Test the masters. Prize dangerous monsters. Who is Hamlar's partner? Yeah. Master Palace. I guess he's the one. He's not up here, is he? Auto save. Alright, so let's see. What are we gonna do here? Let me talk to Caspar. That's what he has to say. Hot tub, alright, whatever. Let's go up. To the staff fighting. Great. You wanna direct me where? Oh, yeah, I know where it was.
Stop there.
Who's
brother?
This guy? Yoki?
Are you on guard duty? You can't enter the cemetery. Please go back to your training.
Now wait a minute, why can't I enter?
Why can't I enter the cemetery? This is where artifacts from the temples are being stored. The Inquisitor doesn't want them touched. Besides, some of them are dangerous. Dangerous? In what way? The artifacts are from the temple ruins. Who knows what ancient magic they contain? For your own safety, you should leave now.
All right. I'm not going to bother with this guy. Didn't even know about that area. There must be an upstairs somewhere. Alright, Vince Cotto, ooh.
I've advanced my training.
Good. Training is vital. I have here a
list. Nice.
This list names all those who has permission to leave the monastery recently.
That will be a great help.
Good. Then continue your investigation.
Alright, so let's check out this list and see what we have here. No. Okay. Carlson, Tucker, Harlick, Cook, Ash, Caspor, Taylor. Huh. That pretty much is everybody, isn't it? Jeez. Alright. Alright, what are we doing here? I'm going upstairs? Or stay here? So, who are we going to talk to? Aric? Oh, great. Let's talk to him. You don't want to talk to me, okay. Carlson.
Did you know Hemla?
Of course. This is a small place. Mm-hmm. Not knowing someone is damn difficult.
Did you have much to do with him?
No. He just got his staff and...
And what?
Well, now and again he sold people, some people. Mm-hmm. Everyone knew what he did. It was the monastery's worst kept secret.
Okay. Who's this guy? Tucker.
What can you tell me about Hemla?
Hemla? Never got to know him. He's been here longer than us, so he didn't talk to new recruits.
You must know something about him.
Hmm.
Well, he spent a lot of time with Harlock in the kitchen.
It's gotta be the chef. I mean, it's obvious,
Harlock
isn't it?
Isn't the sort that talks much. But apparently the two of them had things to talk about. But you'll have to ask Harlock what it was.
I mean, come on. It's gotta be the guy, the freaking chef. It's too easy. Who else would it be? It's not the chef in there. It has to be him. The guy was killed by a kitchen knife. I mean... Freaking bloodstains all over the place. I mean, come on, you gotta be really kidding me.
Pallas gave me a list of everyone who can leave the monastery.
Let's have a look then. One of these people must have been Hemlock's
partner.
Yeah,
and I think it's the cook.
I don't know. Could be any one of them. You'll have to get them on their own, see what they know. Enzo and Ash are in the upper area of the monastery during the day though. You're going to have to wait until nightfall to talk to them. That's when they return to their chambers. Unless you manage to finish basic training, then you'll get access to the upper monastery.
Well, guess what? I got access. What about you? You're on the list.
What about you? You're on the list.
You think I'd risk getting caught doing that? You stick out and cause trouble here, you get sent to the ruins.
You could be lying.
Yeah, but I ain't. Come on, would I be helping you if I was? You can keep questioning me, but you'll be wasting your time.
That's true. I don't think he did it anyway. find... Where's the chef? Get out of my way, Casper. We'll walk in here. Now I gotta remember where the hell the chef was. Where are you, chef? Chef Boyardee. What's up here?
Halt. Stranger.
I have finished my training.
I have finished my training. I have permission.
Then you can enter the upper area of the monastery.
I don't want to right now. I want to find the chef. Damn it, get out of my way. Was Dalman on the list? Nope, he's not on the list. He can go. Out of my way, piggies. Where's that damn chef? Oh, in here? Nope. The map says nothing. I can't really figure it out. What the hell are you doing? Get up. I didn't tell you to sleep. What are you doing? Get up. Oh, what are you doing? Come on. Thank you for getting up. Who's this guy? New recruit, huh? That's him.
Tucker says you talked with Hemlar. Quite often.
He came here a lot, yes. He liked good food.
Good food?
Yep, if you want to know. We talked about cooking.
Yeah, right.
Stews, soups, pastry, meat. Hemlar wanted to be a chef.
Did he now?
You expect me to believe you were exchanging
exactly.
recipes?
Exactly.
Believe what you like.
Let's see. Oh, here we go.
Carlson knows this knife.
So why are you telling me?
He knows it's one of yours.
Yeah.
Then why did you need to ask me?
Your knife is the weapon which killed Hemlar, which makes you a suspect.
Dun, dun, dun.
Maybe someone stole it from me. Yeah. Maybe someone framed me. Did you think of that, smart ass? Keep your hands where I can see.
I don't trust you at all. Whatever. I guess we're gonna go get nightfall and then go to the upper. And then we'll talk to... Who else we gotta talk to? There's a lot of people on this freaking list. Talk to Carlson. Tucker I talked. Enzo and Ash is up there. Harlick I talked to. Casper. Taylor. Oh, Taylor. I don't think he's up there. Whatever.